So you roll up to the car meet, Cars and Coffee, Four Corners. You see some fine looking honeys out there. What's the first thing you do? Hey, old girl.
All right, so we're installing side skirts that are from a BMW, like a 328 something. And it doesn't clear the grass, so we gotta drill them out here, then install them on the driveway.
I guess I'm just doing the first one right here, right?
Yeah, do the first one right there.
Yo. Hey, yo.
Pull the trigger, ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger, ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger, don't hesitate, just shoot.
Yeah, why you believe in the propaganda? Why everybody sound like they wanna be from Atlanta? Are you the voice of the echo? Are you the nail of the hammer? I be talking while chewing my beats, I don't mind my manners. Courses that fit the opera, that's why I need phantoms. I got my doubt at gunpoint, that's why I need ransoms. And I be handsome, that's why I got your girl before the money. Honestly, I thought I'd have 30 M's before my 20s, but I'm cool with how it's happening. Girl in San Fran who wants to cross routes with me, like a young Colin Kaepernick. Treat the money like a ladder, or I'm passing it. Cause my family's number one, never put them number two. Tryna buy a house in cash for all the times we had to move. All the times my mom cried cause she ain't know what else to do. All the times she lost hope cause she ain't know what else to lose. All the times I shoot shots cause I don't know what else to shoot. Pull the trigger.
Alright, so we're just riveting this fucker in.
You're good right there?
I think a bit farther down, probably about there, dude.
Right here?
Right there.
A little bit higher.
Yeah.
Throw the fucking rivet.
Mint.
Clean. Clean. So that's where we're at right now.
Yep. This thing's gonna be really nice when it's done, actually, like. I actually can't believe how good these skirts look.
All right, final product of the piss loot. Can't get any more slammed. Holy shit, he stalled it. He stalled it. They look so good. Look so much better in person. That's what you thought. What do you think? Fuck, they look good, holy shit. Ba-bam! So yeah, we put an RX-8 oil cooler on this. Pretty janky. The lines are from a washer machine. They just kind of go underneath there. They don't go to anything. It's purely for the aesthetic of it. And then I got these joints at Canadian Tire. And then it just bolted in with that guy back there. And that one up there. So, yeah. It's janky as fuck, but the skirts came out fucking mint. It looks so goddamn low now, so. Yeah. Quite happy. Haggard piss loot. There he goes, first day of school. I don't know why he's going in reverse.
Oh, she needs to drive back.